There you go. That's the problem with low frame rate. Oh my god, the frame rate's getting so bad. Oh shit, they are escaping from the pool. They're just running all the way here. Oh god, I missed. Oh fuck, the camera. Oh my god. Oh my god, the camera. Am I even hitting? I don't think I am. Oh my god. The frame rate is so fucking bad. Oh, I'm actually kind of worried. Because I mean, there's gonna be a point where we're gonna have to fight much tougher enemies. And I'm gonna need high precision when it comes to fighting some of those enemies. And if the frame rate is gonna be as bad as there, I'm gonna have a bad time. Lovely. That's one more coin. Now let's get the fuck out of here because I think the I don't know what it is. I don't know if it's the fog or the water, but something's causing my frame rate to go down. Like, really down. Anyway, let's see. I guess now we took care of that. Wait, we can already leave? There's no way, right? We still haven't even met Angela. Nope, not yet. Oh, right here we have the map. On hill. Let me see if we can actually. Okay, I do recognize. I think that's the school from the first game. Oh shit, don't. Are they also gonna try and make a remaster of the original one of the first game? Wait! Oh shit, I just noticed! This map! This fucking map. Why couldn't we just have this map? This is the original map. This is not the map I wanted to see. But yeah, see? Let me see if I can pull it out. Please, give me the original map. I mean this one, so I can compare. Yeah, there you go. See? This is the new one, which we got. And then we have this one, which is the original map. Why couldn't you just have this one? And look at that. Look at Rosemary Water. Rose Water Park. I swear, sometimes it feels like they're just pouring salt into a wound. Again, why did they just had the brilliant idea of changing the map? They just could use the original one. No need to make a new one. Because I mean, there was no need for that. Whatever, let's go and head upstairs now. We took care of that. We met with Eddie. Which again, the original one is much better. Which, by the way, in the original one doesn't... In the original one, Eddie doesn't offer to stick together to get out of here. Nope. Neither does James. Okay, I'll sit here. But one thing that does happen, and actually, I just remembered. James here said, what was it that you said? That we were just brought here. No, in the original one said something called for you. Or, you know, in the same sentence, you know, something called for you. And pretty much Eddie was like, yeah, something like that. Also, Eddie gave a lot of hints of what happened to him. In the original one, doesn't do that. It just leaves everything very up in the air, you know? Yeah, I got a feeling I'm gonna go upstairs eventually. Oh, yep, never mind. Actually, I do think I'm gonna go upstairs. Most likely because of the whole number 4. Can I go that way? Or maybe we will. Okay, keep in mind, Parma Head should be in this. On this side now. So he's here somewhere. Can hear it. Here? Nope. This is also block off. Behind you? Never mind, there is a path here. Should I follow this path? Okay, I guess I'm just first gonna go and check out downstairs. I mean, the path to the south. If I miss anything, put in the key for that. Hold on. Sorry about that. Itchy ear. Everything's itchy. Hmm. Okay, nope. Okay, see what I mean? What I mean when I was talking about the whole feeling like I only have one path? I didn't feel like that when I played the original game. Okay, I'm gonna have to go through here. So, should be a monster somewhere in here. Oh shit! God damn it. That's right. Fucking die. Fuck you. I don't hope I can figure out a way to record it. The original one again. I did try to check on the emulators, but I guess it's too much for my PC. That's an interesting detail. There you go. I just realized in here there were two mannequins. Of course, now they are both dead. Oh yeah. So now that is better. I still kind of prefer the original menu. Come on! I was not about to say this dumb joke of saying that both these two medics probably are a reference to a Silent Hill, the original one. To the whole frisky moment with Pyramid Head. But perhaps not. But also, the cool detail was about comment on. Feels like we're getting closer to a Pyramid Head. I mean, look at this. Look at the wall. But yeah, I was gonna say that I found it interesting that the flashlight was actually flashes sometimes when getting closer to an enemy. Or at least for, I guess, the legs. Guess we're gonna follow this path. Let me see if we miss anything here. This is the other side. Oh, look at that. Okay, we're getting quite a lot of, I was gonna say we're receiving a lot of items. I mean, bullets and health items. But perhaps I'm just seeing things, wait. Strange note. Actually, James, what the hell are you doing? Why do you keep holding to your stomach? You're not hurt. Well, never mind, you actually are hurt. But anyway, let me read this. I know there is something here. I know. I can feel it. It all looks normal, but it's not. It's underneath, pulsing, trying to get out. Is it trying to get out? Or should I get in? I have to uncover it. Rip it to the surface. Peel it off, layer by layer, so I can see it. I know it is there. Perhaps it's referring to Parmhead. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's in here. This is if we're gonna have our little battle though. What the hell was that, James? You know what I think? I think it's a primate. Everything's going nuts. And yes, I know the... Alright, where is it? Where is it? Oh shit! Get over here! Get over here! Done. You know, I kind of wish they could just stop moving. I was just going to say, when I see them on the floor, even though the raid is not going nuts. Wait, the raid is not going off. Oh shit! Yeah, definitely need the... health. Okay, that should be better, right? Not yet. Still low in health. Oh my god. Yeah, these guys definitely take a... definitely know how to hurt. Oh, it's a letter. But I was saying, seeing them on the floor, but still sort of moving, I can't help but sort of get freaked out. Thinking they're still alive when actually they're not. Wait, is this when I'm gonna meet Angela? Yeah, I'm pretty sure it is. Or maybe not. Get over here! Done. Okay, definitely gonna crawl to there. So it's gonna take us to that place. I'll take it. Yeah, but there's one thing I want to figure it out. Okay, one thing is... it's Parmhead. Supposedly, there's a cutscene where we see him going frisk with the... with two monsters. Go straight to that path over there. I was saying, there's one pathway we see Primehead going frisky, I mean, one cutscene. And then this other thing that happens where we meet with Angela. Still haven't met with Angela, and still haven't seen that thing. I was wrong. No, I wasn't. But I was entirely right. I need to peel off more, something more blood close. Oh shit. What the hell is... I was looking outside, but it isn't me. There's someone inside of me. Alright, keep your kinky stuff for yourself. Most of us don't need to know. Go, going in. And inside of this place is gonna be the... Yep, this thing. Oh, does it say dragon? It says dragon. Well, I suppose I kept that. Oh, this is hilarious. Bloody apple. Perfect. But also, there's another side note. In the original one, we had pretty much go through all the apartments just to find the cans. Not in here. The thing is right next to it. Sure, makes things easier, but at the same time, I don't know. I guess I kind of like it having the solution far away from the puzzle. I didn't need to see that. Again, giving us too much details that we don't need. Okay, we got stuff out there. Gonna head back up there to check out the other door. Get anything? Excuse me? I want to see that one door. I didn't get a chance to see it. Who knows? Maybe, perhaps it's closed, which means. Yep, it's closed. So I came through this place for nothing. I suppose not nothing. Something is definitely happening. I definitely heard that. On the opposite side, my hands are getting sweaty. That is always a good sign. Especially when it comes to horror. Pardon? Wasn't this thing... Okay, never mind. perfect. Let me just check something. Okay. Sorry, I just had to check out that everything was working fine. Why is my controller going nuts? Okay, I know that I put the vibration, but it wasn't going nuts like this before. Like, I'm pulling up the map. And every time I do that, it just starts rubbering like crazy. Wasn't doing that before. Hold on. Okay, there you go. Problem solved. Because I don't need to for my controller's going nuts every second. It becomes a little bit too much, you know? You know, let's see. Alright, I kinda wanna go down. My neighbor's dogs are going nuts. Maybe they says I'm playing a horror game. Anyway, back to this place. Let me see. Yeah, I need to go to that area. Obtain the key. I mean, the giant coin. Yeah, that's one thing I also don't get. Why did I make the coin so big? They didn't have to be that big. And this is a woman. Anything else here of interest? No? Well, that sucks. Oh yeah, we already read the newspaper. Never mind. I guess I was so focused on the original one that I completely forgot that we read that. Anyway, after going through all of that and having the door slamming into my face, I suppose this is one of the good points about having low frame rates. We started end up going through all through this. Anyway, let's solve the puzzle. Okay, so 3 bright coins, 3 actors in play, and under the tree. The maiden there lay. Behind the maiden, where she would not know, with no one nearby. A flower will grow. Then came the man, so gallant and fine, in the pale moonlight. Did his golden eye shine? Okay, so in here, I'm pretty sure it's supposed to be the man.